This has got to be a female bird. Shut up.